fairly brimming over with ideas and information from various sources of graphic art, really. I'd been just discovering science fiction, if you like, at that point, mainly through the hands of Moebius, right, and all those heavy metal comics.
And the tethered look, the destroyed look of the future, the fact that he photographed a future that was already old. And I heard him say this when we were talking about the script and how he saw the movie. I thought it was so fascinating. The future is old. It's not new.
Influences for me is Bilal, which is a cartoonist in France.